I rise today to discuss Ana Gomez, one of President Biden's FCC nominees. If confirmed, she would give the Democrats a majority at the FCC that would enable them to impose a radical left-wing agenda, including investment-killing and job-killing so-called net neutrality rules, otherwise known as Obamacare for the Internet. I strongly oppose her nomination, and I encourage my colleagues to do the same.